Terrifying moments for passengers on board a Royal Caribbean cruise ship docked in Florida when a sudden freak storm delayed their voyage. This is what it looked like when rain and intense winds whipped up lounge chairs and umbrellas into the air onto decks, passengers ducking from fallen debris as they ran for cover. Luckily, the storm was brief and no one was seriously injured.